Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hey guys, today I would like to tell you about my story, and the title is My World Score. When I was in junior high school and I was in a grade 9, I did my World Score. It was a bad day. It was Monday at the first day of my final test. I actually didn't study at the previous night, so unfortunately, I felt so bad and the subject was math. To be honest, I really hate the mathematics. I had the teacher too. His eyes looked like so fierce. When I couldn't answer the question, then he did the bad things to me. I was so shy, poor me. The day came, the score had been done, and all the students had seen it. Oh my god, I was so curious. But alhamdulillah, I got the bad score of my science, and it's 90. But when I knew about my mathematics score, I got so shocked. I don't know what to do. Just speechless. I didn't know how I tell my parents and all. So when I went home, I saw my mom, but I was so afraid. I would like to tell her about my science score, but how if she asked me about my mathematics score? I got so shocked. I don't know how I tell my mom. And I swore from that day I would study more. I know it was hard because I was not that smart. So pity me.